Black Canyon of the Gunnison National Park is a destination that offers a fantastic array of possibilities for the advanced rock climber. It is important to note that the Black, as many climbers call it, is no place for beginners. The majority of climbs are rated between 5.10 and 5.13, making the Black Canyon one of the most difficult yet impressive places to climb in the United States. Peak climbing season begins in mid-April and runs through early June, followed by another season from mid-September to early November. The Park Service is proud to facilitate the use of these incredible climbing resources and make significant efforts to address climber safety. A free wilderness use permit is required for all inner canyon use, including rock climbing. The permitting system allows rangers to monitor climbing activities and identify potential emergencies. The most popular climbs within this national park are named Maiden Voyage, Comic Relief, and Escape Artist. Climbers should always wear a helmet to protect themselves against rock falls. Know the ability of your group in order to pick appropriate routes, and never be afraid to back out of the climb if you find yourselves in over your heads. If you decide to bail, don't worry. These majestic walls will continue to provide extreme climbing experiences for many seasons to come.